4 foot jumps, like with all 4 feet leaving the ground and spinning. Remember when Natalie's body had her kids and I went down to play with them? They were about this age, weren't they?
Yeah.
And they were exactly like this. Phil, I gotta show you a volume of pictures I took when I went to see our friend who has a rescue farm, and she rescued a pig that she found out the leader was pregnant, and then she had sex. So I went down there and they were about this age to kind of hang out with them and help them. They were eating their shoelaces and jumping in my lap.
Oh, no.
So I kind of always liked pigs anyway, and that was a game changer.
You guys can see that big tiger guy.
Dolph put a video yesterday up on Instagram, I'm not sure if they shot it yesterday or not, of them all going down to the door, and then she went in, and the two of them stood outside and just kind of looked at each other and went, oh, we don't really want to go in yet, so we decided to just have a wrestle with them. She had to come up and collect them. But like, the street lights aren't even on. I guess I'm doing a little bonnet. That's my favorite so far.
Sweet!